This is a song with a message, a message that I gladly tell, you know, people who I know who are younger than I am, who ask for advice, and, you know, I always tell them to dream. That's what I grew up doing. I dreamed about what I'm doing today. And I think it really helped. Everyone should have their own little personal dream that they keep pursuing, no matter how unlikely it seems that they'll get there. Thank you, Richard, for having me here today.
My heart.